You know, George, I was sitting on a, y'all and I was sitting on a front porch of a house on Music Row in Nashville back in 1979. Wrote this song. Guy pulls up out to the curb, and it's his first producer. He said he's looking for some songs from this guy from Texas. I said, you got anything? And I said, yeah, well, I just finished this one song. I was going to pitch to Johnny Paycheck, but he's in jail. Lucky for Joe.
No kidding. Thank you for that, Dean.
You know Frank about that too, right? Hey, so here's another beautiful song. I mean, I love Dean's writing. It's the best. His melodies are my favorite of anybody's. And this is one of them. It's called Nobody That's Right Now.
My heart.